We have been boyfriend, girlfriend for 4.5 years.
Mm-hmm.
What I'm doing this year is traveling around the country, running marathons and training and fundraising for the choroideremia research foundation.
Choroideremia, it's hard to pronounce and harder to treat.
It is genetic and degenerative. I was diagnosed in 2003, and so was my brother. It attacks peripherally, so I don't have almost any peripheral vision left. And it'll keep going until like a tunnel vision, and then the central vision will get affected as well. There is no cure, no treatment for the disease. The most I can do is protect myself from the sun. The sun is really bad for my eyes. I have a sister who has 2 boys, one of which definitely has it, and the other we haven't tested yet. That shook up my family quite a bit. That's kind of when I decided to be more proactive, and that has increased over the years into what I'm doing this year. Running 12 marathons in 12 states in 2012, all blindfolded. I have a goal of achieving $12,000 per marathon.
A lot of people put blindness on their list of, you know, worst fears.
You can understand why.
It's on mine.
It's very difficult to get fundraising and to get awareness out there.
The worst thing for a cause is silence. So you gotta get up and say something.
Yeah!